After this cooks in your waffle iron for about 5 minutes, then I'll add just a little more cheese, and that'll give the crustiness on the other side of the chaffle. Anyways, it really makes a difference to have cheese on both sides because that's what makes it crusty, and then you just cool it on the rack and it's delicious.